What the Aam Aadmi Party wanted to do in Mumbai was to again create some sort of a momentum. Arvind Kejriwal wanted his presence to be registered. Remember, Mumbai is the same city that did not give them a good response way back in 2011 when they had, along with Anna Hazare, they were at the MMRDA stadium. Look at these visuals. This is the usual style. Arvind wanted to make a statement by going through an auto from the airport. He wanted to take board this metro. But yes, it was not very well organized. Remember the idea, Rahul Gandhi, when just last year when he was in Mumbai, he in fact took the metro. Arvind, this is trademark Aam Aadmi Party style. He in fact has done it many times. Remember during his when they were in Delhi also, when they were going for their oath ceremony, he took the metro. That also created a lot of chaos. The whole idea, today, tomorrow and day after, Arvind Kejriwal will be in Mumbai. They wanted to go through the main three constituencies where three of their big names are standing from Mumbai.
Keval karyakarta nahi hai, janta hai. Sari janta umad rahi hai. Ye dikhata hai ki janta bahut gusse mein hai. Janta ko ab aam aadmi party mein ek ummeed nazar aa rahi hai.
Janta ke response ko kaise dekhte hain
aap? Ye to ladai janta ko ladni hai. Hum to keval madhyam hai. Ye janta ki ladai hai. Ab janta lad rahi hai, janta khadi ho rahi hai.
Is janta ko lekar lagta hai ki maharashtra mein
महाराष्ट्र में बदलाव आएगा,
बदलाव आएगा,
जनता तैयार है बदलाव के लिए।
आने वाले समय में विधानसभा में चुनाव होगा,
लोकसभा में भी बदलाव आएगा, विधानसभा में बदलाव आएगा।
Let's get a quick word in from headlines today. It's Kamlesh Sutar, who was right there in the thick of the action earlier this morning. Kamlesh, complete chaos. It should have been foreseen. There was property that was damaged. What is the police saying right now? What's the situation as we speak?
We just spoke to Maharashtra Home Minister R.R. Patil, and we can confirm this news to our viewers that Patil has assured that Maharashtra has a law wherein if a public property is damaged, the cost of damage is recovered by the concerned political party or the concerned organization that involves into vandalism. So this could not be good news for Aam Aadmi. The police would be assessing the damage done, and if it is done purposely, then the cost would be recovered from Aam Aadmi Party. If you remember, similar notices were sent to the
MCS
when they indulged into vandalism at the toll booth. So now Maharashtra government thinks that action will be taken, and not only about recovering costs, wherever a law has been flouted, law has been broken, action would be taken against Aam Aadmi Party.
And any other action being contemplated at this time? What is the situation right now, Kamlesh? Okay, we've lost that line with Kamlesh. We'll try and re-establish that line. But action is being contemplated by the state government as we speak against the Aam Aadmi Party for the destruction of property at the station, as Aam Aadmi Party volunteers stand accused of vandalizing property at the Churchgate station. A metal detectors were damaged. There was certain other property that was also apparently vandalized by Aam Aadmi Party cadres. Well, it wasn't support all the way for Arvind Kejriwal. Earlier in the day, some protesters waved black flags at the Aam Aadmi Party chief as well.
तो उसमें बहुत तकलीफ हुई। अगर आप देखें मेरा टी शर्ट तो बहुत गिला हो गया, क्योंकि वहाँ बहुत हीट था, क्योंकि गर्दी की वजह से। तो उनके जो एक्चुअली जो कार्यकर्ता थे एक्चुअली वो बहुत धक्का मुक्की कर रहे थे।
कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा था एक्चुअली क्या हो रहा है। मैं एक्चुअली जो जनरल सीट था, जनरल में जो बैठे थे उनको बहुत धक्का मुक्की हो रहे थे, वो नारेबाजी कर रहे थे उनके नाम पर। और फर्स्ट क्लास में भी कुछ कार्यकर्ता जो उनके थे वो आ गए थे।
आज इतनी प्रॉब्लम फेस करनी पड़ी, ये लोग मतलब है ना, मतलब सिर्फ निशंस पिलाना चाहते हैं देश के अंदर।
Well, as always, that anger spilt onto Twitter as well and social media, where you see so much of that anger actually representing itself. Tavleen Singh, senior columnist, tweeted early this morning, please Arvind Kejriwal, stop this charade of taking public transport. You are making life difficult for the real Aam Aadmi. That was what Tavleen Singh said. Ashok Pandit, a filmmaker, said the frustration of arrogance of Arvind Kejriwal and his gang is evident today in Mumbai. Another Twitter user said, chaos everywhere is our fundamental right. Arvind Kejriwal, is this how you will run the country if voted to power? There was another tweet from a person called Kritika Shah, who said, damn this pseudo-anarchist for coming and inconveniencing Mumbaikars. Election Commission shouldn't allow this party to contest elections. Lakshman Ganapati, another Twitter user, said, Aam Aadmi Party Neta gets a window seat while the Aam commuter is crushed in the packed train. Many tweets of this tenor to ask to meet the Maha Chief Minister without an appointment. Maha Chief Minister will meet him. Then Arvind Kejriwal will declare him as the best Chief Minister and bash Modi. Over and over in this turn, there were a huge amount of tweets. Arvind Kejriwal, will you issue an apology again for causing inconvenience to the Aam Aadmi in Mumbai? It seems to have become your trademark. Those who take Mumbai locals every day do so out of sheer helplessness. By using the Mumbai local, Arvind Kejriwal has made fun of helplessness. Vikas Saraswat said, okay, so the local train Nautankiwal took for Churchgate was specially arranged only for him and was empty. Preeti Gandhi, who goes with the handle Mrs. Gandhi, who belongs to the BJP, she said, Aam Aadmi Party workers go on an absolute rampage at Churchgate station. Mumbai, irresponsible followers of an irresponsible leader. So as you can see, while there was a great deal of support as well for what Arvind Kejriwal was doing, there was a lot of anger as well.